Today we are going to draw this drawing, and I'm going to tell you the measurement, how big I've drawn. So let's start. So I have taken 4 centimeters from here, and after that I have taken 0.8 centimeter for making letters. So I should draw the lines. After four centimeter, I have to draw this line. And after 8 centimeter, I have to draw this line. And now I'm going to draw the letters on it. So let's start. You need one sketch pen also. Now we need a sketch pen for making it 3D look. So let's begin. So we will be needing a sketch pen, orange sketch pen and green sketch pen. So let's do. We are going to fill these with the sketch pen. I'm doing it for you. I have to fill these back lines. So I'm filling it with you also, sir. From here also we have to do. I'm not making the line. eye also.
Finish that.